What's this?
We are going to do horrible, horrible things today. I don't know about horrible, horrible things, but we're going to do stuff. It's going to be good, probably. Probably good, or absolutely terrible. One of those two things is probably true. R! Oh, good. We're going to get a bunch of random letters. I recall this now. Enter the code. R!
That won't work.
That's not going to be the code. Alright, so we'll have to try to remember. You know, using our map thingy here, we'll say R is there. We will make map notes. Greetings, Andro. Sorry I had to disappear from you. But the stream called. Well, I actually almost forgot that I stream at this particular moment. I know. Shocking. I'm like, oh yeah, that's right. I'm doing things a half hour earlier. Awkward. I had to run. And I'm like, wife, go away. She's like, what? I go, I'm sorry. I don't mean it that way. How dare you? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. E. Well, this is super fun. Anybody else enjoying this immensely? Because I'm certainly not. I guess I should get rid of the map here. I have a demo game that I'm about to upload. I was actually trying to get that up before I started this, but I didn't quite get it yet, but it's called War Banners. It's a game that I've been pretty, well, you'll hear me gush about the game the whole time I'm playing it. I've been pretty excited to play for a very, very long time, and they finally got a demo uploaded and everything else. And I played through the demo immediately as soon as the guy sent it to me, and it was good. I really liked it. I think the game's going to be quite a lot of fun, so something to look forward to. Something to look forward to, but I'm not sure when it's going to be out and when it's going to release. But either way, good stuff all around. I want to see a good movie. Any suggestions? I don't know what's out right now, unfortunately. Are you looking to see a new movie or an old movie or what specifically? Greetings, Maid Mirian. I should probably look at this before I do things. It's a why. Why not? Why? Apply. Okay. So we have applied the why, because why not? And what's in here? Aha! A super secret hidden thing, huh? An A. Oh boy. Now I'm going to have to figure out what all this means, aren't I? Oh, I'm sure it'll be so simple. Even a child could do it. Oh, two A's. Good. Double A. Alright. Where? Double A? Alright, so you guys need to start speculating as you're just sitting there. You need to figure out how this works. Alright, so this is going to be an L. Come up with the answer for me without cheating and using your Google Foo. Oh, this door opens. Wonderful. Ugh. Alright, open doors. I don't remember there being any more tombstones in this place, but I suppose we'd be remiss not to check, so let's take a peek around and see what we see. There's a chest over there that I'm curious about.
Well, thank you for that.
Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah. Okay, what's going on? Alright, let's see here. You think an old one. The newest, seen them all. How old? I'll go over the letters here in a second. That door doesn't open yet. I don't know, are you looking for like a comedical movie? Because I have a few comedy movies that I particularly enjoy. But again, it's not for everyone. Comedy is one of those things where some people find stuff funny and some people won't. Like, my wife generally doesn't share my comedy chops or things I find funny. She doesn't find funny. And I find most of the stuff that she finds funny to be absolutely stupid. So, yeah, we're kind of on the opposite end of the spectrum on those things. However, there is a little bit of crossover, so it's not totally one-sided. Alright, I'm going to stop right here. We're going to go take a look at the letters that we have so far. I think I might have searched them all out, so let's see what we have here. We have an L, we have an A, we have an R, we have a B, we have a T, We have an E. We have a second A, and we have a Y. A, B, E. Was there an L? I guess there was. R, A, Y, L. Yeah, there was an L. Honey, I Shrank Our Kids, Rick Moranis. Eh. Well, the, my favorite movie, and it is an older one, or one of my favorites, it probably still is one of my favorites, is Robin Hood Men in Tights. If you haven't seen it, it's hilarious. Pretty good movie. It's quite funny. But again, that's one of the few movies that are like that that I actually like. There's a lot of other movies that are similar to that that I'm not a huge fan of, but that one definitely resonated with me. I'm a big fan of Dodgeball, A True Underdog Story. To me, that was quite hilarious. I'm a fan of Anchorman, The Legend of Ron Burgundy, if you haven't seen any of these. They are quite good. They're not, these aren't like super old movies, but they're, you know, they're a bit older than the current stash of stuff. Alright, so we gotta figure out what this stuff is. We need a passcode. No. You need the one with, is it Cary Elwes? It's a comedy. I'm not a very big fan of Kevin Costner to begin with. I mean, he's okay, I guess, but I'm not a huge fan. Alright, so I'm going to, so we have R, you have R, B, you have B, we have two A's, we have a T, you're missing a T, Mies. You have an E, a Y, you're missing a Y as well. Okay. So, A, B, E, L, R, T, Y, A. Huh. Yes. Yes, the blind guy. It was great. Like, that's a movie, like, Robin Hood Men in Tights is a movie I think I've probably seen, it has to be over 20 times. It's so good. I haven't seen it in quite a while, though. No, I have not. I have not, Triple J. Alright, so let's see. Albatil? Is that? No. Because there's an R. Any ideas, Entros? What do you got? What do you got for me? Descramble this. I have no idea. Oh. Nothing right now. Let's see. Tablarity. I've got nothing. I don't like descrambling words. It bothers me. It's one of those things I don't. Betrayal. A betrayal. Let's try it. I like it. Let's try betrayal. Betrayal! I don't think that's it.
Think again.
something. Letra. Oh, that's too many letters. Let. There we go. Abletri. There we go. Whoa, easy, Mies. Easy. Betrayal? Oh, betrayal. Yeah, that's a good one. Trail. That must be it. You're a genius! You're a genius, i.e. your Google Foo is strong, Mies. We know that you Google Foo often. Yeah, I don't do well with mixed up words. Drives me crazy. Hey, I knew what he meant, okay? I knew what he meant, but yes, betrayal, and it does make sense because that's what this whole area is all about. Is betrayal. Oh, and everything just went dark.
Yes, I feel strong.
Yes, I feel strong.
Hey, we found that chest that we couldn't get to before. Sweet. An unidentified ruby ring.
This looks powerful.
This looks powerful. I said looks powerful.
Identify all. Ooh, a Santenga Mugen. Hey, isn't that the silk sword that we needed to bring? Yeah, that was a thing that we needed to get. Cool. So we got a thing that we got that I didn't know we needed to get. It's fine. All right, Ruby Ring gives us 9 spirit. That's actually not inconsequential. In fact, that is pretty decent. And I'm going to replace. Is it you? Yeah, the mysticism. Boom! It's happened. Okay. And now we're in the room with a million levers and doors and... Boy, this doesn't look like just a large series of traps at all, does it? Okay, anything gonna eat me? No? Nothing? Nothing's gonna eat me yet. You sure? That was a lucky guess. Alright. The door seems to be controlled from elsewhere.
I needed to hit something.
Oh, you don't say.
Wow. Nice.
Please. Oh, 2 things opened. I feel like I maybe made a mistake not having moved. Elite Ravenous Ghoul, that doesn't seem to have opened yet. So I'm a fan of that. Oh, he resisted. Of course he did. Why wouldn't he resist? Lightning? That kind of did work. Oh. That other door doesn't seem to be super angry yet, so that's a good sign. Alright, regeneration. Let's get you to not do anything because we're terrible at life. Let's get you to hit him. Pretty substantial chunks of damage coming out here. Okay, cool. We got a level up out of that. That's interesting. Oh, well, that's glorious. That's just wonderful. Let's resurrect you, shall we? Welcome back, Loki. Speaking of Loki, whatever happened to him? He has not been around as of late. Lightning. I hope he doesn't just die again, because that would just be awful. Attack. Can we kill you outright? Not quite.
And stay down.
He didn't totally die, so we can bring him back here. So this is okay. So again, it's not ideal, obviously. Can we taunt you? No. My goodness, we're terrible at life. Alright, lightning, attack, attack. And Loki's slightly weakened.
I kill you!
It's not a big deal. Okay, we survived that. It was messy, though. Did we just randomly get a dwarven axe for no reason? What was that all about? Alright, let's see what we have here. Yes, Psych. I'm sad. They took Psych off of Canadian Netflix. I can't watch it anymore. Makes me a little bit sad. Alright, let's see. What have I missed? Was a lucky guess. Equipping area for a building to traverse. And firewall. Which Hom, though? Because it didn't always stop them cold. And in Hom 7, it was super broken. Like, it did not work the way it was supposed to work. It really caught... Well, let me rephrase that. It was really broken in Trial by Fire. It was really messed up. It was constantly doing things it wasn't supposed to do. It weren't great. Alright, let's go and level that up. What do we have here? More Axe Mastery, a little bit of Shield Love, and Warfare upgraded. Very nice. Hopefully we can get one more upgrade before we head back to a town. Oh, just a barrel. It's totally not trapped. Well, it wasn't, actually.
Yes!
Oh boy. Alright, quick save time. And Hom 6. Oh, nice. The Arrival. That wasn't that great. Wasn't that, an Alien prequel, a Prometheus sequel, something along those lines. That door opened. This door did not. I'm gonna sneak over here.
I need something to hit.
Ooh, I was a little bit scary for a second there. I was like, what is that?
Yes, I feel strong.
Yes, I feel strong.
Oh, good. Elite Spectres. Hmm. Neat. Ah, good. You're immune to that stuff. Nice. Nice. Well, now you're super in trouble. And, aha! Chain Lightning. Underwhelming. This will acid spray you too, and hiya! Woo! Big hit. This is about translation lady. Oh yeah. Wasn't the lady Amy somebody? Is it Amy Adams from the Superman movies, the Man of Steel movie, or whatever it is? That's another movie I haven't seen. I never got to see Superman v Batman, or Batman v Superman, whatever it was. I never got to see those movies. Heard it wasn't great. I don't know, though. I haven't actually seen it. But a lot of people didn't like it. I watched Prometheus. I wasn't paying much attention to it, I'll be honest. It was like on. I was watching it, but I was doing other things. I was probably playing Ark or something. A while back, and I wasn't impressed. But I'm not the biggest fan of the Alien franchise to begin with. That hurt a little bit. So it was a little weird for me. It's like, whatever. I know a lot of people love the Alien franchise. They thought it was great up to a certain point, and then they started doing the newer movies and everything else. That is Death Prophet. Yeah, I know. Good old DP. So yeah, you're an alien. I know a lot of people that are Alien fans. I just never really got into it. Alright. What does this do? That opened that door. That closed that door and opened. Okay. It's fine. So what's... This is the last lever? Oh, we have ourselves a puzzle, folks. Yay. Neat. Do I want to pull that lever? Because this door is open. But I guess I've already been in that door. I don't know what's happening anymore. Anybody have any ideas?
Yes,
I assume I do want to pull that door thingy open. No, doesn't seem to be anything special in here. Alright, let's see what happens. I don't have an answer for you. I assume somewhere there's a door that we simply... Ah, over there. No, isn't this the way we came in? Yeah, this is the way we came in. That's not where we need to go. Yeah, it's this way. Oh my. Alright, let's see here. Predator fan. You like the tech. It's the same with the James Bond movie. Always a big decision who's the best actor and what the best movie is. Bond books were good. Is Jamie Lee Curtis even in the Alien movies? I was pretty sure that was Sigourney Weaver in.
Great. I need something to hit.
Oh boy. Boy howdy, this is gonna be fun.
Well, thank you for that.
Bring it on, let's do this.
Just don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. You guys are very, very, very well known for hurting me. Please don't do it. Not this time.
For sure!
Blah, blah! Oh god, they're gonna hurt me. They didn't do much, though. Little shielded up again. We did get through them.
And stay down!
Ooh, we annihilated that fool. Nice.
Ancestors made this stronger.
Ah, Sigourney, yeah, that's correct. I always mix those two up. Really? I mean, Jamie Lee Curtis, Amy Adams, Jeremy Renner, Forest Whitaker. I don't. Well, I don't particularly care for Sigourney Weaver, so that's one of my issues. The only movie she ever did that I really didn't mind her in, wasn't thrilled, was Galaxy Quest, which is another great movie you should watch if you haven't seen it yet. It's funny, too. It's another funny, funny movie. Oh, you just got wrecked, buddy. Get you some more heals there. Oh, please, let this be enough damage. It was not. But we somehow kept... Oh. So we somehow kept everybody on one side working. I think that we should probably go with a big heal here. Whoopsie! Big heal. Yeah, you're weakened? Yeah, that's fine. Chain lightning again. Big hit? Not enough. Okay, get a shield out. Good. Chain lightning once more. Break him down a bit. And we're gonna have to get a potion chugged on him. That's right, we have a lot of random stuff that we can't really use. Meh. I say meh. Alright. Shield's up, our heals are not. Let's get the heals going. Let's say good day to you, sir.
I kill you.
Hey, two other folks leveled up. Cool. I suppose. Chain lightning, I guess?
Take cover!
Ouch! That was unpleasant. Please don't do that. Okay, another AoE heal. Wow, you guys are very talkative tonight. I like that. You're gonna keep me awake this time. I'm not super tired, by the way, which is good. Which is good. No, he doesn't. I just hit him in the face. A man on fire is good. I don't think I've seen that one. It's a cipher in their intent. Alright, let's hit you. Let's hit you with that. I mean, we don't really need to do a chain lightning here. I feel like it's kind of a waste, but we'll do it anyway.
Stay down.
It's not that much mana that we're wasting. Alright. Yeah, let's just hit him. Oh no, we missed! We were fools! Let's do some of that. Some more of that. Here comes some hate. Oh, he's paralyzed. Well, that's not great. I guess we should fix that. I hear lots of things happening upstairs. Doors are opening and closing repeatedly. Not a fan of that. It bothers me. It truly, truly bothers me. Alright, looks like we're down to the last two. We should be fine, probably? Oh yeah, we just did that. My bad. Do that. Yeah, some more chain lightning. Yes. Last 33. Last day for 33. Bond's another one I could never really get 100% into. Now, really, he got... this guy. That was another one that I really couldn't get into, though I've heard, like my father, Splooch, he's like, blasphemy, Daniel Craig doesn't match up with Bond, he's never going to be a good Bond, you know, blah, 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 blah. From what I've heard of people who actually watched him as Bond, he actually did quite well, and he was what many consider the best Bond in years. Far better than Pierce Brosnan or any of the others that have, you know, come as of late. But yeah, most people prefer the Connery Bond over pretty much everything. I mean, that's like a general consensus. But yeah, I don't know. They're gonna be casting somebody new. But yeah, a lot of people just didn't like the look of Daniel Craig as Bond. They're like, it just doesn't fit his demeanor or anything else, so. He kind of got a bad rap, and then it turned out he ended up hating the character anyway. He's like, the dude's just a male chauvinist pig, blah blah blah, you know. You womanizer all these horrible things and just hated it. Sean is the best Bond. For a second there, I thought you said Sean Bean for Bond. I was like, yeah, that'd be great. I'd watch that. All right, we survived that. That's cool. The Hikaboom. Greetings, Commissar. Did you finally come up for air from your Arma 3 binge playing? Though I've seen you've been playing Starpoint Gemini Warlords a lot lately. Is that really as fun as I think it's going to be? I still haven't touched it yet. I'm waiting until it's closer to the date that I actually do the coverage of it. I don't want to spoil myself on it and then not want to play it anymore. Well, Bond is a womanizer. Yeah, I know, but that was the thing that Daniel Craig was just like, ugh. I don't like it at all. Which, you know, is understandable. Logan. Yeah, now be aware that Logan's probably going to make you cry. All you grown men cry. Just so you know, I've heard things that's going to make you feel stuff that you didn't know. You didn't know you had a heart beating in your chest. It's going to make you sad. Just be aware. Just be aware. Let's see. Our Prime Magic's ready to get upgraded. Magical Focus I don't care so much about. I guess we'll go a little bit more into dark. Yeah, let's just go more into air. We'll get dark magic eventually. I'm not in any rush. We got the important things we need from dark magic. I want to switch over to you. There we go. Alright, F. Water. I feel like Captain Planet should be coming here. Earth, fire, water, air, heart. I don't remember that order. It's fine. I'm Captain Planet, the worst superhero ever, probably. Okay. Let's see here. Peter Sellers wins. A little too long to get going. Okay. You got trapped in a tutorial for a few times. That's not good. That sounds like something I'm going to do. You know how I like to break games. Wow, it's super dark over there. It's slightly lighter over there now. Yay! You guys get nervous that I might not be able to continue advancing in this area? I feel like we're starting to kind of hit that part where we're struggling a little bit, which usually does not bode well.
Yes!
Open the door. What do we have? We have a random hallway full of nothing. Why is this even here? What purpose does it serve? Wait, hold on. Oh, there's a level 2, because we just jump into a hole. Of course we do. Why wouldn't we? Why wouldn't we? Hello? Okay, really? Well, where do you think the key is, folks? Because it looks like we've cleared everything out except here. It doesn't say we have a key down here. And that's allegedly not a door. Even though it looks like a door. Huh. You don't have the right key for this. Ah. Well, that's not great.
Yes, I feel strong.
Well, let's go see if I'm not, like, crazy. And that really, truly is the thing that I stated that it was. Like, there's just a wall over here, right? Like, there's no door here. Why does it look like there's a door here? I have my shadowy thing on, too, so we should be able to detect. Well, I guess we go to level 2. Maybe we find the key down there? That seems weird. You don't usually... whatever. It's fine, probably. I have not seen either one of those either. I've missed quite a few things over the last few years. My wife sees a lot of movies. I applied for a job at a movie theater today in Home Depot. Boy, scraping the bottom of the barrel here, aren't I? I'm kidding. But not really where I want to work, but it's where I applied, so we'll see if those come back with them hating me because I'm American still or what.
Hey, there's something here.
There's something here. We've discovered a secret somewhere. Must be right here. It is. Can't quite make everything work out without having to get something else. Eh, it'll be fine. Part time at least. So that's good.
Something here.
Apparently there's something here somewhere. Where is this here something thing? Well, I'm a little confused. Is it here? Hello? Oh. Cause that's not
seen something.
Creepy. If you've done something before the tutorial has decreed that you should have done it, you get stuck at the part where it's forcing you to do it. Ah, as you can't click on the button it wants you to. I gotcha.
There's something here.
Well, this is... Oh, gosh. This is going to be weird, isn't it?
There's something here.
Why do I have a feeling like this is going to end with me dying?
There's something here.
Surprise!
This one is mine.
That's going to leave a mark. Oh, goody! He got hit with stuff right away. Perfect. Just what we wanted.
Wow. Thanks.
Now, can we move, please? Please stop doing that. Okay, we're here. We're back. We're ready. Let's do some chain lightning. Let's do some dispel magic. Let's do some I hate you and hope you die maneuvers. Please don't hit him and turn him into stone again or whatever it is you keep doing. This is very strange. Just afraid something bad's gonna attack me from behind. I'd rather avoid that if at all possible. Yeah, technically, but again, we have to. I'm not sure exactly what time I was born, so. I don't know. We could get false hope at some point. Alright, you're down. You're down too? That's surprisingly quick. Dwarven circlets probably should rest. Do another quick save. Moving forward. So, Antros, I'm assuming you're listening or nearby. I'm not sure that you can.
I needed to hit.
Oh
I
boy.
Like a mule?
Oh goody.
Enemy attacking from behind.
Please don't.
Ah, cowards.
Yeah. Holy crap! We got a lot of money somehow. When did that happen? Alright, we need to get rid of something that's cheesy and cheap, and man, we got a lot of equipment. 250 seems to be one of the lower end ones. 194, I guess that's gonna be it. Let me guess, I can't do it right now? Yeah, it's fine. Oh, goody, more of you. Go ahead. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to mock you.
No, I do not want to die.
I have all the money. Yep. If you get the humble, don't you have to get the humble bundle to actually get that? I think I have it already, though. Like, that was a bonus if you got the thing. I thought. I could be totally wrong, though. Alright, you're back alive. Yay, now. Do horrible things to people. Make them wish that they weren't alive or unalive.
I do not want to die.
Stop dying, man.
And stay down.
Now they're shooting at us.
Great, now they're shooting at us. Man. Oh, did Colonel ever show up, I guess, is what I was trying to ask you, Andros. I'm sorry. I kept getting distracted by horrible things trying to kill me and succeeding, sort of. Not entirely, but sort of. I can open the... Oh, goody. There's more stuff here. Alright, let's get rid of that. Can I... No? I have to just do it from here. And there was what, the bracelet thingy? Was there anything else that was super cheap? 194, get rid of that. What is this? 194, get rid of that. Ah, okay. Alright, well, go to sleep, Mies. I know how you feel. I had to pass out fairly recently on stream as well. I was fading rather rapidly. So I know your struggle. I've been there. I don't like this place. This place is scary. It makes me very unhappy. The title of that, is it sci-fi movie where the guy was alone plus a robot and space station for 2 year tour? I do not know what that is either.
Well, thank you for that.
Must not disturb the ancestors.
Hey, we're back in the somewhat normal area. Yay.
Seen something.
You did? What did you see? Because I'd like to see it too. I'm not gonna lie, this whole place is weird. Well, whatever we saw, we didn't actually see. So, there's... Oh, boy! That looks like a barrel of fun.
This one is mine.
Yeah, I'm gonna go run away and hide in a corner. Have fun, guys! I'll just be over here if you need me. Alright, it's time to spam our defend button. Till the cattle comes home. Murr. Who saw the Idiocracy comedy? What? Who saw? I don't know. I don't think I've seen that either. See? I missed out on a lot of stuff too.
Come face me. Prepare to die, fools.
Don't hurt me, I'm delicate. Oh, goody, we have one of these goobers with us. Aha! Oh! Ooh! Mies with a ginormous hit. And then that. We're gonna fire these guys. That was a bit painful. We'll shield up again. Big hit. And the kill blow. Perfect. Chain lightning actually does more than the fire does at this point, which is good.
We're getting weaker.
A little bit of that. I'm gonna go with this, this, that. It's a larger range, though. That's the problem. All good people have birthdays in April. My wife has her birthday in May. May the 3rd. So, you know, you'd think it would just be May the... Nope, not with her. Nope, it's like all of May, probably half of April, and then the next 3 months. It's all her birthday.
Yeah!
She has like a birthday, a month and a half celebration. It's weird and disturbing and creepy. For lack of a better term. Hello, Elswin. Hey, welcome. Or it is already. Alright, let's kill a few. There we goeth. And you, we're gonna have to get him some mana. I guess we could do that. Oh boy. Alright, let's go to you. Didn't work again, I know. Shocking to be sure. Mana. Cool. Not really. Oh, that would have been bad. I am so glad you didn't die, friend. Please kill him a lot. Oh, good. That's what I like to see. Paralysis. Because why wouldn't you want that? Break her armor. Oh, there's more. Good. Because of course there's more. Darn it, not enough. Ooh, not cool. Why did she die? Oh, bleeding. Oh, she was bleeding. Who knew? So what? When is your birthday in April? What day in April, Maid Mirian? It's called Moon, huh? It's funny, weird, creepy. I don't know what you want to call it. My mother, my father, myself, and my sister are all born on a Wednesday. That's kind of unique. It's a strange thing. Attack A! Attack A! Don't die! Don't die! Nobody die! Nobody die! Good. Lightning blast! Attack! Kill!
Do I look like a mule?
And then this guy.
That hurts.
Yours was the 3rd of April. Cool. The 25th of April. See, a lot of April birthdays. A lot of diamond children. That's our birthstone, I believe. The diamond, the king of gems. Or at least that's what the De Beers company wants us to believe. Seriously, how many more guys are there? We've killed a lot of you. Stop pestering us. We don't want any more. Oh, look, you got to step over for him. That's so adorable. Aha! Aha! Seriously? That's such a... You know, I'm just... Whatever. Double hit me. Go for it.
Hey! That's gonna leave a mark.
I'm getting weaker.
Oh, I missed. Darn it. That's fine. There we go. We got him with the periphery attack. That's good. Hey, my sister and mother were born on a Friday. Cool, there you go. December 11th. boy. I said good day, sir. Don't miss. You're not supposed to miss. That's better. Do that more. Alright. And he just bled to death. So who's inflicting bleeding damage? Because I like that a lot. We survived it, by the way. That's what we say in Norway, at least. It's funny. So we're all in, most of us are in cold climates. I believe, Maid Mirian, aren't you around Maine or in Maine? I think that's what I gleaned from information you have given us over the course of time. And, I'm clearly in Canada right now. Norway, I imagine, is probably quite cold as well. There's just no end to these undead. This is absurd. I don't want to fight any more of them. They make me sad.
There are enemies ahead.
Oh, they make me a lot more sad than I thought they made me. Oh, that's not cool. I don't suppose there's going to be some coming from over there. I hope not. That would not bode well.
Yes, I feel strong.
All right. Here we go again. I imagine Germany's quite cold. Commissar's in Washington, so he's in a cold area. I don't remember where you're from, Kara. I apologize. And trivia, 23 people in a room of just 23 people, there's a 50-50 chance of two people having the same birthday. Or 75%, there's a 99.9% chance of two people matching. That's weird. Yeah, I don't really think there's anything else to say except that's weird. Oh, here we go. This is not going to be good. There's an interesting conglomeration of nasty right there. Lightning! Don't kill anyone! Good, they didn't. Lightning again? Let's go with the Spectre. Let's break her armor down a little bit. He's gonna have to go ahead and throw out some heals. let's go ahead and take you nearly out of this. Let's do a smack to you. Of course, we missed. And gone. And now, yep, I say now we're going to have Mies constantly getting completely eliminated from the battle because the world hates me, apparently. It's fine, I guess. And we get the shield up again. Don't do it again. Man, that's annoying. Kill. You didn't kill. Don't do it again. Oh my god, it's the third time in a row. Oh, this is so bad. No, stop missing. Okay, good. I don't know why he's the only one who can actually get hit by that, but it's quite annoying. I am not a fan. I am not a fan. Alright, some acid spraying. You know, I think we could do a chain lightning. I don't think we're in a horribly awful chance of death right this second, so we're going to go ahead and just give him a potion. Chicago got cold. Yeah, it does. Well, remember, I'm from Florida originally. It's... You were a happy accident. Your sister's 29, your brother's 30 of April, so something like that. Yeah, I'm near the middle of the month, the 13th, so tomorrow / today for you European folk. Alright, let's try and, of course, miss still, because that's what we do. And chain lightning! Please don't do it again. Good. Attack. We missed again. Is this real life? No, it's a video game. Yeah, I know. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Ooh, this is bad. This is really bad. Oh, man. And he's gonna get a... Oh, gosh, he's gonna drink a potion, too, here. At some point. It's gonna have to be the next one. Let's hope that we can actually get a kill here. We didn't quite land it in time. Oh, boy. Alright, let's go get a potion. I will sneeze and mute in time so you guys don't go crazy. Yeah, there's gonna be so much loot on the ground that we're not gonna be able to pick up. It's gonna be absurd. Alright, he should be dead. Oh my gosh, we hit for over 700. What is that? Why can't we do that more often? Do that more. Oh, this is painful and unsatisfying. Can we do it again?
So weak.
Alright, another chain lightning. Another 781. Very nice. Well done. Keep it going. We do that. We do this. Oh no, they're back. Oh,
yeah.
No, that's not good. What's? Oh, you're weakened too. Oh, that's not good. I guess we shield? And we hope we survive whatever. Yeah, okay, we did. We got through it. Chain lightning again. Oh man, this is rough. Rough stuff here. Ooh, no. You don't get to die, buddy. You don't get to die. That is not how this works.
And stay down!
Okay, anybody else, like, really nervous? Like, we're right on the edge of terrible things happening. Oh. All the other three got resistance. Yeah, I'm assuming that's what it is. Oh, leveling up magic actually gives them magic resistance? I didn't even know that. Thank you, Triple J. One of them might even have a, like, an item, too. That makes him immune to paralysis. There's a protection against weakness, that's why he's not weak. There's a protection against paralysis, which is good. I'm really glad he's got that, because if he didn't, we'd probably be in a lot of trouble. Okay, so the way I see it, we go here, we dispel magic, we rebuff, we focus on this ghoul over here with a shatter, and hopefully a big hit. We survived, good. We go here, chain lightning, smacky, darn it, smack. Okay, attack, attack, shield, and lightning bolts, I guess? Attack, attack, frost bolt, lightning bolt, and victory bolt! Victory bolt? Do we have a victory bolt? We do! Yay! What do you use money and KH to? What is KH2? I'm sorry. Edge of your seat. That was, yeah, that was something. Alright, now we get to go through all the equipment again and find out what's the biggest piles of garbage that we have and see if we can't get rid of them. I believe this hat is still pretty bad. I feel like we could probably get rid of some of these things. Or at least use some of them. I don't know. The ring's worth a lot. We have so many things that are worth, like, absurd amounts. Dear Lord. Come on. 250. There we go. When a quarter of a thousand is, you know, one of your cheaper things. First world problems, I guess. 323 is pretty low, too. Funny. Alright. What do we have? Oh, because of course we do. And unfortunately, I don't believe we can use the spirit beacon inside. Well, dear God, there's so many things. Jeez. Oh, Kingdom Hearts. Okay. Oh, boy. I got nothing. I don't know what to do at this point. There's so much equipment. I mean, we don't need the antidote potion anymore, I guess. Technically, we have that. This seems really bad. Like, I've tried this. It doesn't seem to work very well. I mean, maybe I can use it up. Dispel is not a bad thing to have. The Seat of Power, I mean, we can use that. Or the Hour of Power, rather. Sorry. We have enough other potions that the little baby minor health one isn't super important anymore. I feel our mana potions are starting to get a bit more need-filled. Definitely not going to get rid of any of the relics or the blue items. We have a tsunami over there. I guess the shield's out. That's a much better shield for some reason. So is that one. This dagger seems to not be so great, I guess. So we get rid of the dagger. Right. This is probably going to be okay. Sorry, guys. I know inventory management is great. I think you can actually get a pack mule or a pack horse or something. That allows you to carry more stuff, but you know what I keep forgetting? I haven't done it yet, because I'm always busy doing other things. I've never gone back and got our chef for when we rest, we get that well-rested thing. I never went back and got him, since we had to take on another quest person briefly. Alright, can we loot everything? Nope. Of course we can't. Oh yeah, we gotta go back this way. These boots lied to me. They said they were better than they are. So 506, huh? Alright. Get rid of that. Maybe I should actually go back and sell some stuff. What do you guys think? I do have, well, it seems like I have a lot of money, but things are expensive. However, I gotta say, I have not been super lucky when it comes to finding stuff. Like, good equipment that I could use. That's not what I wanted. I wanted this one. Oh. I got the golden key. I've got a golden ticket. No. No. Nope. Mm-mm. That's broken. I'm gonna quick save so I never have to do that fight again. That's a dead end thingy. Okay.
Hey, there's something here.
Hey, there's something here, guys. Eh? Failed to open the passage. No, oh, you just
I
died.
Don't want to
well,
die.
Thank you for that.
Okay, your turn. We'll try it again. Come on! There is a level of luck to it, by the way, too, guys and gals. So, eventually you will be successful if you keep at it, which is funny. Alright, let's use one of those absurd amounts of potions that we have. Oh, good! More stuff I can't afford to... Alright, yeah, we're gonna go back. We'll come back for all this stuff. Oh, the backtracking. Still, we gotta figure out what this puzzle is in this other room as well. There is? Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be? Yeah, my resting is quite low, too. You're right, we're down to 3. We gotta figure out whatever this thing is. Eh, you know, there's enough of a reason to come back to this place, but... Oh, we even left loot behind here. Darn it. The elven boots are garbage, we know that. I actually think that that's... Let's get rid of the gloves. I wish I could do that from that screen. It drives me nuts. Let's hope that this is actually better. It's about the same. It's almost identical. That's fine. Yeah, you know what? There's a problem. I don't think I can get out of here now that I think about it. Unless that's what that puzzle's for. Oh, boy. The beacons say they only work in outside areas and in towns. Nope. Nope. Dang it. Do. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. Ah! Darn it. I hate it. I hate it a lot. Just bear with me, folks. So we stepped on that one. All right. Did I do something maybe already? Like, I feel like I need to get all of them lit up. Yeah, that's not open again. Darn it. What if I go this way? That did not work. If I go this way, that work? That did work. That did not. Suppose anybody has any idea what's going on. Grr. What do I need to do? Okay, you think it's gonna be that one, and then into the middle? No! Gosh darn it! I can't win. He stepped on the last one wrong two times. It doesn't seem to be any rhyme or reason to any of this, to be honest. I don't see a pattern. Like, it's weird that we can do that, right? Does anyone see the pattern that I'm clearly not... Oh my god. I'm clearly not seeing? This is ridiculous. It just doesn't make sense. So I can go here, I can go here, and then I can step on the middle one, and then from the middle one, I can go here, I can go there. If I step on that one or that one, it's not going to work. So what? I step back on that, and then that breaks it. Of course it does. Oh my gosh, it's so weird. Alright, let's try this. So now, if I go here, this is still not going to work, is it? I'm going to quick save, and I'm going to cheese it a little bit here. I'm going to quick save, I'm going to quick load, I'm going to try it from the other side, see if we somehow magically get it that way. I still don't understand. You like how neat I am, same in Battle Brothers. I don't know if I'm necessarily all that neat, but that's okay. I'll accept it. Oh my god, I don't get it. Alright, maybe we start with the middle. I haven't tried that yet. Oh, the sorting of the stuff. I like things a specific way. A lot of people get mad at me because I don't use auto sort. Oops, I didn't mean to back up there. People get 100% against me because I don't use the auto sort. And I'm like, well, I like things in a specific area. I'm sorry. Darn it. What is the trick, man? I don't know what to do. Well, that's fantastic. This looks really cool, but again, to what end? I don't know. And I didn't break it. Do we have to do opposites? Is that the key? No! Urgh. So that one worked. Does this one work? Nope. Son of a penguin. I can't do it. So we'll try the left one and the one straight ahead of it, and then I don't. Try this one and then this one. That breaks it too. So literally all of them break it. I don't understand. You have to only step on two or three at a time from the outside, then step on the middle one to light it up. Repeat that process, only light two or three up at a time on the outside, but time it so that you leave the one in the middle lit on your last pass. Alright, so basically, so I can only step on two or three. Alright, so let's say 1, 2, green, 1, 2, 3, green, 1, 2, and that. Oh, well, that was easy. It's wonderful when you figure out the pattern. I wouldn't have figured that out, to be honest. Thank you, Kara. I appreciate it. And I'm assuming nobody else had that down. Like, when you explain it the way you did, super easy, makes sense. Very simplistic, but I would not have figured that out. There's just too many possibilities before you get to that point that would have made sense. So, thank you.